In this video, we are talking tasks. A task is any to-do item. So something like setting a follow-up with a client or ordering more office supplies. Events, on the other hand, are more scheduled, so they have a date and time. So an event would be a team meeting or an appointment with someone. So if you're actually looking for information on events, go ahead and check out our calendar video next. That has some information on events. So in this super short video, we are going to talk about setting tasks for yourself and your team, and we'll also talk through all of the ways that you can view tasks in your CRM. You can add a task anywhere from the Add button. Just fill out the name of the task, set its due date, and if you've got subcalendars, be sure to add it to the right subcalendar. You can create subcalendars from your calendar settings just to make your task lists a little bit more organized and color-coded. If your task is about a person or a company, you can link it to that person or company here. Just set the task and then you can forget about it. The CRM will remind you on the day the task is due in your daily agenda email and in your calendar, so you can get back to work. You can also add a task directly from any contact or company record. Or if you are updating a pipeline item, you'll always have the option to set a task when updating that pipeline. If you're creating a task for somebody else, you can reassign the task here if you have other users on the account. Don't worry, we will shoot them an email right away as soon as you assign it to them so they are notified about that task too. Each morning, we will send you an agenda email outlining all of the tasks and events that you have due that day. But if you want to see that list inside of your CRM, just go to your workspace. You'll find all of your current as well as overdue tasks here, but you can always customize your workspace widgets to see only the specific to-dos that you might want to see. Tasks that are linked to contacts will always show up at the top of the contact record too. And once you have followed up with that person or completed the task, that task will drop into their history. So along with the rest of your logged emails, notes, and other updates. The calendar holds all of your events and tasks too. And from the calendar, you can choose to see only your own tasks or the tasks of your team as well. If you need a more robust view of tasks, check out the task report. You can filter this report to see your completed tasks for the week or the tasks that you have planned for next month, or you can view a teammate's tasks. It's really easy to work through this list to knock out a bunch of your to-dos. And you can always export this if you need to report it to a manager or a teammate. And that is it for tasks. They're simple, effective ways to make sure that nothing slips through the cracks.